Good morning, and may the peace of Christ be with you this day. You know, when we fail to see our common humanity, or if we are afraid of others, some horrible things can happen. For instance, in the first reading for today from Exodus, Pharaoh says that the Israelites are getting too numerous, too powerful, they're doing too well, and therefore we need to demonize them. We need to get rid of them. And we know what they did. They threw the boys into the river to drown them. Well, this was all out of fear. Pharaoh feeling that the Egyptians would no longer have the upper hand. And so they destroyed, or tried to destroy, the Israelites. But God was with them, and God accompanied them. And so, yes, there was much suffering, but they were saved.